Right now, a man from Zephyrhills facing prison time for his part in the attack on Capitol Hill. 40-year-old Stephen Miles pleaded guilty yesterday to assaulting officers during the January 6th riots. Court reports say the Proud Boy and former adult film actor confessed to shoving an officer and trying to fight others. He also said he smashed through a window of the Capitol. He will be sentenced in February of 2024.